Clearwater Public Utilities crews were out smoke testing the sewer system lines today throughout southeast Clearwater. This was done to figure out where stormwater or groundwater could be getting into our sewer system. White smoke was pushed into sewer lines and manholes to find defects in the broken pipes. Now, the non-toxic smoke doesn't enter any homes unless there are signs of a plumbing issue. All homeowners in today's crew sweep were notified of any repairs that need to be made.